Hello, everybody. This is DragonKirby, and welcome back to Shuffle Knight Plague of Shadows. I have no idea how I forgot the name of the game. In the last episode, we went through the Lich Yard and have access to three new stages. But first, we need to go back to Pridemore Keep because we got money to collect. Come on. There we go. And now we're in a little auto-scroller, collecting money. Because, you know, money is important. Let's collect this money. Then we can go over here. Gotta collect all the money. There we go. And then, all this for? More money. There's a secret up there. I can tell. Nope, okay. I guess I can't tell. Now that we got more money. Actually, I think we can go back to the triple pond this time. Really? Nothing? Okay, I thought the triple pond had something. Well, let's go to the Explodatorium. From your potions. Ah, jeez, Plague Knight. We really messed up. You left us in charge and we failed you. Everything is going haywire. And there's an intruder afoot. Watch out! You fool! I left you with simple instructions! Simple instructions, you fool! Well, if everything's haywire, I guess that's the reason that it gives a good explanation as to why we had to go through this level. We have these exploding rats. These little sneaky rats. And sadly, I don't think we're gonna start. I don't think any of those rats are gonna be like helping us create delicious meals for a well-renowned restaurant here. Let's just start, I'm just trying to get, like, as much money as possible here, because, you know, money makes the world go round for some reason in this game. Because capitalism. Oh, dear. Of course, I make a joke like that, that's when I lose money. Are you kidding me? I lost money! Okay, deal with the rat now. Deal with the rat population first. Let's get our money and try to get out of here without losing any more. Whoa. Okay, that was scary. Might be a dumb idea, but I actually am going to start using potions just so I can be safe. Okay, this cipher coin right there. Oh. Okay, secret path up here. Let's go. For coin and another music sheet. There we go. I don't know why I was having a hard time saying that. Ah, I knew it was a good idea to just start throwing bombs randomly, because I knew there's a bomb right there. Hey, I'm your boss. That's a mutiny right there. Mutiny! I didn't know you could do that. I didn't know you could break this area through the other side of the wall. That's kind of cool. Got some cypher coins to collect. So, oh no. I wouldn't need this. Let's deal with that ghost first. That's 50 gold isn't worth risking death. And apparently we now have, chemical looking shovel knights attacking us now. Actually, I have no idea what they're supposed to be. Also, we got like a lot of new casing, new stuff. So let's try some of these. Like the tracer powders. Because, you know, I like the basic bomb setup because it's very reliable. But hey, let's actually show off. I want to show off at least some of the new stuff we got. We've got the alchemy coin. Just like the others, these relics need to be traded to someone. I wonder who. Okay, this is the reason why I don't care for certain abilities, certain powders. Let's try the cascade powder. These are just different timings, so I feel like there's no point in showing. Except for like... yeah, like that one is like instant. Where like if I went for... crap, I keep hitting the wrong button. Go for the long fuse. It's even longer. So let's go for the standard shoot. Let's use the cascade powder. And now, we only get one bomb for a bit. There we go. Okay, there we go. Let's just get up here for a bit. Whoa! That was cool looking. Like, I got like this weird, that weird like fire pattern. That looked really cool, I'm not gonna lie. Pulled it in a beaker or stuffed in a bag. Chester always got the swag. Just like last time, we now have the staff of surging rise to the air with a surging attack. Because now, we now have a Shoryuken. What do I have him jump? Shoryuken. Are you good? Come on. Are you good? Are you good? Come on. Work with me here, Knight. I guess that works. Let's go back to bounce casings, the black powder. Yeah, and we still have the standard fuse, so let's just go back to our base form here. and let's head out. I don't know why I was waiting for the thing. No, I don't know why I was waiting for the pots to push me up, because like I can just double jump and I have bomb explosives and double jumps. I don't need to worry. But I do need to worry about getting knocked into a pit, because sometimes I do not have the. Oh gosh. I made it. I just realized I don't even think I needed to go up there, because I most likely could have just gotten up there. I could have just gotten up there with a bomb jump and a double jump. We have a mini boss afoot. Let's just. Come on. There we go. Mini boss taken care of. You're fired. You attacked me, so you're fired. That's what you get. Let's grab the bait bomb. Another potion. No! I thought I could make it. Oh, gosh. Well, we're like over halfway there. At least it shows where we are, like in relative. No. Hey, you're not allowed to do a full point of health to your boss. Another potion. I barely made it. Oh wait, actually, I want to go back down, because I almost missed this area. Whoa. Give me my money! Wait, now we can go up. Leave me alone, ghost. Give me that apple. Come on. Hey, I am sucking at this exploratorium. Like, geez. There we go, full health. Let's get out of here. Let's grab the cipher coin break from over there, because I can. Nothing over here? Okay. Let's take care of the fake shovel knight. Get ourselves our max amount of potion. Whoa. Oh, there's nothing. Is there not a cipher coin up there? There's two down there? Why did I sound like I was southern? Ooh, okay, there we go. Why did I sound like I was a southern boy right there? We don't need that potion. And we've made it. To our final bout. Who are we going to face? I probably spoiled it due to the thumbnail, but before we go there, we have a secret stash all the way over here. We found Plague Knight's room. these little rats in a little cage. We have we would have like all these little plague masks, which is kind of cute. One's actually yellow. I don't know why. And this one's like very big. Maybe that's supposed to be when he's an adult, when he gets bigger. Who knows? All the way down from here, what do we find? I hear footsteps. Someone's near. Leave me alone. Show yourself, Plague Knight. Your trickery will not stop me. Trickery? The fruits of my research are no mere trick. Boom! Now let's have a lesson, shall we? I promise. It will be enlightening. We have Shovel Knight! And this boss battle is very, very tough. But he's going to have a lot of his sub weapons from before. He even has a triple elixir of health. So yeah, this is going to be very interesting. Oh crap! He even has to face lock it because just keep throwing. Oh no, no, not the face lock again. If I do the right, if I stand right here, I can put him in a stun lock, and he can't get close. I can cheese the boss! Come on, Shovel Knight, you can't handle me! That's a low blow, Shovel Knight. Thought you'd get away with your lessons, huh? Sleeping like a blue baby. I had to stop by the Explodatorium to set my evil-brained minions in order. And you'd never believe who was there, wrecking my lab. Shovel Knight? Impossible! You read my mind! I don't know. It's weird. From my limited interactions with him, he just seems to love busting up glassware. What are we looking on? Can we do research? I don't think we can. We only have 44. But first, let's go over here. Because you have stuffing for me. Give me your... Here's some music sheets, and let's get out of here. Nah, we don't need this. That's like a waste of 100 gold. We don't need it. But what we do want is some new ice stuff. Let's get the float casing. Let's get the float casing. Let's grab the burst bullet. And then we can grab the component powder. Okay. And we can get the sentry fuse. And let's see what this looks like. Let's just see flow casing mixed with component powder mixed with sentry fuse. We have these three little bombs that will home in on each other. Will home in. But I'm pretty sure if we like put them all together, like come on. We put them all together and it makes a giant explosion. That's kind of cool. Let's head out. Because now we have access to a hidden boss fight. I thought I heard someone. Hey, you with the burn mask. I know all about you. You're a legendary alchemist. I'm a hero too. I'll have you know, a hero in training, of course. You look like someone I can trust, so I'll let you in on a huge secret. I have a crush on a girl. You know how to brew love potions, right? How about this? If I can beat you in a friendly sparring match, I don't have time to play around with you, kid. Oh, come on. You big stick in the mud. If you win, I'll tell you my funniest joke. Better be a good joke, kid. Also, before we fight, I kind of want my regular... And maybe during this fight, I'll show off the bullet burst. Now, let's, we have a returning boss fight of Raid Reese? Rise? Can someone, like, tell me in the comments? I seriously have no idea how to spell how to pronounce his name. And I'm ashamed, it's sad, because I find this character really, at least this boss fight, really fun. I kind of wish I could refight him. Oh, he's pulling out the magic? I'll pull out magic. My health tonic will save me. Oh, actually, I just realized, why use health tonics when I can use Staff of Searching? Shoryuken! Dang it. Shoryuken! Dang it. Come on. Shoryuken! I've been playing Street Fighter V! Let me do this! Shoryuken! I'm going to pretend that Shoryuken hit. Well, you beat me fair and square. I'm gonna have to woo my beloved the old-fashioned way. Win some, you lose some. Well, whatever. It's telling a joke time. How many tickles does it take to make an octopus laugh? 10 tickles. 10 tickles? 10 tickles! Oh, how devious. Well, it's a Reese original. Just remember, Knight's Code 55th vow. Earth makes worth. Get our music sheet and let's head out. Now that we've taken care of the Explodatorium, we have access to the Armored Outpost. We can go to the Lost City or the Iron Whale. I think next time on Shovel Knight Plague of Shadows, we'll explore the Armored Outpost and head on over to the Lost City Lair of Mole Knight. If you enjoyed this video, you can like, comment, subscribe, do all that fun stuff, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!